Now I want you guys to picture a very large sum of money. Money so big, it could change your life forever, The only way to get that money is by putting all your trust in one person. What if that one person was your worst enemy?
I hate this kid. I hate the ground he walks on.
What do you like more? Money? Or some bull?
Basically, like, some of these people here are just, like, absolutely pure evil.
This game is gonna get so nasty.
People are looking for love wherever they can get it, especially if that can get them a vote.
All is fair in love, war, and challenges.
I trust Wes more than I trust ET.
I'm being nice, but you're not playing fair.
To be honest, I don't care who we piss off.
Let's just win this money, and then we can go back to hating each other.
No,
welcome to the scariest elimination round we have ever had.
I know that they're way more nervous and way more scared than we could ever possibly be.
I expect to come in first every time.
Good people in this game do not get far.
You're gonna get me up out of here, then you're gonna have to kick my ass.
You have got yourself linked up to a sinking ship, dude.
What? You are the trash shell you were, and you're always gonna be trash.
She made a stupid mistake, so he's shaking his boots. Who the f cares? Let him shake.
Let's go!
It's not fair to
you.
You're getting smoked.
I want to lose this!